welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fly in Brookhaven. So this, the bacon right here, is my alt account, the one running around me. This is my alt account. So it kind of works. It works with PlayStation 2, like really easy with PlayStation. So you want to go, there's two ways you can do this. One way is you can like swipe on this light right here and you'll be flying like so. I'll show you. You'll be flying, right? So how do I stop flying? All right. And then there's another way. So I'm gonna do this on my phone because it's easier on mobile this way. So you basically just gotta aim down. Your character will do some weird movement like this. Kinda gotta aim up with it too. Oh, look, right there. And then you can fly. But sometimes it'll stop. You can try this on mobile. Like, you can try to do this, but it'll like make you jump sometimes. It works, it just makes you jump. The heck? So I'll do it back on this account. It's not that hard to get it. It's really easy. It's just, I don't know why I'm making it look difficult. There we go. Got it. Try back on my phone now. If you, But when you're flying like this, don't press the jump button or else it'll stop flying. You'll stop flying. I'm trying to get it. Almost got it. You can do it with other lights too, like this one, and boom, it will work. So as you can see, it's really hard on mobile to do that, but on PlayStation it's so much easier because you don't automatically jump. You can see like I'm walking into this and I'm not jumping, but if I go on mobile, I automatically jump. That's not all the video, it kind of is, but I just want to fly and experiment more. But the sad thing is you do have to stay inside of this, so you can't go out here. Like, I'll show you guys. So there's my account right there. You can't go out. You can go out, but it'll stop. So I'll do it on my phone and show you guys, because you can't really see from just viewing. It's like this, and if you go out, it'll stop. It works better if you just stay in here. Like, I'll show you. Like this, you're not falling yet. There's a certain height. If you go above this, it'll do that. And you also can't go out here, because if you go on either of all these tiles, you'll be stopped and you won't be able to fly it. So I'll show you. See, you'll stop. It's not because I sat on that. I stopped like right on the floor here. But yeah, this is an awesome glitch. Like, I'll go back on my alt account and show you. Like, I'm just gonna fly above my head. Oh, this is so funny. You can like troll your friends saying that you're hacking because you're flying. Look. Almost got it. There we go. It's so funny. Fortnite. Hold on, man. Let's test an experiment real quick. What happens if we fly above it? Oh, you still get stopped. So I don't know if you didn't see what happened. So even if you have the glitch, so let me get it real quick. even if you have it and you try to go above this, you'll still be stopped no matter what. Oh, you can swim faster in the air. Oh my gosh, I'm speedy quick. Oh my gosh, it's so funny. So yeah, that's basically how you can fly in Brookhaven Roblox. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to subscribe. And I'm Eric, not my real name. My name is actually Eli. But I'm just gonna say, I'm Eric and I'm out. Peace.
I am not a king, I am not a god, I am...